I never thought they'd use Chinese checkers against me.